Before the Emperor's champion led Ayu's army into Ashfeld, they came here on a scouting mission. They would need to find safe passage for their army to my fortress. But Ashfeld has changed. Apollyon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours. We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld, so we explored. Strong feed on the weak. Momichi and finish our scouting mission.
Check out this creepy castle.
The castle wasn't as abandoned as we had thought. How the mighty have fallen! Our quiet scouting mission had taken a very loud turn.
No superfluous. Perhaps antagonizing the knights had been a mistake.
They have no leader.
Unorganized.
I saw a warden leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them.
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this?
I know that one. Warden.
Are they rebelling? Can they do that? I think we should leave.
Why? It was time to go.
Oh.
We should probably move faster.
It was time to go.
Ostende ferro!
I don't suppose you could live faster.
Here, Flieger!
Soon, I think it will fall. Join so many other structures like it.
So bad.
Heart.
We are not your enemy, Champion.
You executed the Imperial family.
We are no longer Blackstones.
No.
This is my fight.
You have much to answer for, Warden.
You're better than this. We are not enemies. You are different, Champion. Warden, you're better than this. We are not enemies. We share the same goal, Champion. You have much to answer for, Warden. I was right. You are the Emperor's Champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress. Clear. Good luck.
I had taken my measure of that Warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.